Okay. On the center. Over here and exercise. I don't have enough for steel or sneak attack. So I'm dash over this way and see if I can pick up some of those perks. What? I don't think we went that. Triple attacks. So it does that three times. Could kill you. Perfect. Curse can stay long in my presence. Apparently, except for that one. But that's okay. I have magic. Except it's line of sight. So for all of you there. Oh well. That's the first load of laundry done.
So, who's doing it?
And wait for what? I'll deal with
that. Unpause recording. Here we go.
I hit you. No, I can't. Instead,
Azazan will do his chivalric duty. His gentlemanly duty. Get Sherry some heat. Spot. That's me. Spellcaster. Yeah, let's have you have spell slot.
That's you taken care of. Imperial shot. And then move over this way. Right, anyway, just to level up the skill a little bit. Thank you.
she's gonna heal herself. This is also a skill I can level up anyway, so also. And that's the fight.
a lot more XP here than I got from doing all that grinding over the past couple days. Rope actually got more XP. A higher level. That did more stuff. I'm gonna kill skill points on Maverick.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.